Kristina, and Paul. What happened? Let's give them a nice round of applause.